Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add plugins to WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So right now I'm going to show you two way to add plugins to your WordPress. One is how to install plugins and how to upload plugins from your computer. So first of all, let's see how to install plugins from WordPress. So go to plugins and click on add new, and in the search box here you have to enter the plugin name. Suppose I want to add a image gallery, so I'm typing here image gallery. And after that, as you can see, here is some plugin showing up here. And from here, if I want to install this, simply click on install now. And after installation, you have to activate the plugin. So click on activate. So the plugin has been successfully installed and activated. And here we can see the plugin. And now let's see how to upload plugins from computer. So go to plugins and then click on add new and click on upload plugin. Choose file and make sure the file is in zip format. So I'm selecting this plugin from here. Open, install now. So the plugin has been installed successfully. Now click on activate plugin. Here is the plugin I just uploaded from my computer. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.